Well, you made a statement about these elections simply had more informed voters. What was that statement again?
They're usually more informed and they're more deliberate in special elections voting.
I just don't know this concept that some voters are better than others when it comes to elections. Like the idea that somebody could be, they will create a special class of voters when they go to the booth. Because they're more informed, smart, they understand the issue better, they know what's going on better than, I guess, the majority of people who vote in general election or primary election. Are you saying that two classes of voters, you think special election is harder than certain voters?
I'm saying that special elections, yes, those voters that go to special elections, they're going to that specific issue. The vote on for or against that specific issue, really smarter, I don't know, I'm sure people want to get towards somebody in that category.
That's what you see.
Senator Garner, address it just briefly. If there's a special election, people absolutely know they're for or absolutely against. They are motivated, they understand, they just don't show up and go down like our constitution members like, yes, all of us. They are very informed for or against, not that they're all for it, that's not true. They do know exactly the content, the subject matter when they walk in that booth, because they're either absolutely there for it or absolutely there against it, and they recognize it. That
would be my answer. And I could add to that, Senator Garner. There's pros and cons to this bill. I can see both good and bad ones. And Logan, we had a special election for our jail. And had we not got the jail done at a certain amount of time, they would have shut it down. And we had town hall meetings where people came specifically to ask questions about the jail, what it was going to cost. And a lot of people showed that. In fact, it's one of the largest turnouts. It was just for jail to raise one cent sales tax. So that was a good election. I can see, I can see the good and some good things and some bad things about this bill. So, but when you have a special election, they're not focused on that one subject. They're not focused on different ballot initiatives or candidates. They're probably focused on whether or not they're going to raise it. Or two things, whatever it is, for a particular project that they're going to be working on. That's it.
Thank you, Chairman. Thank you, Senator. I appreciate that. I just want to make sure we didn't say somebody can go vote in a local election for a specific issue, special election, but they'll say people when they go vote for president somehow less or something like that. I think when you can vote for president, you can vote for a good senator. I think there's a distinction there to say that. I want to make sure we know they are informed and not to break two classes of voters. I just want to make sure I was there.
Any other questions? Seeing none, thank you, sir.